Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to configure the email server or email in Cisco Packet Tracer. So let's get started. Let's go to network, in devices, get PC1, PC0, laptop 1, and take one switch and put here this switch. And go to in devices, take one server, and let's connect this with these wires. Okay, now I'm going to write here something. I want to give IP of server is 192.168. Sorry, first of all, okay, let's delete this server. Oh, we need one router. Let's connect, let's put this router 0 here, and let's go and server, take one server, and let's connect this switch with router 0 and router 0 with server. Now first of all, I want to give IP of router is 192.168.1.1, sorry, control Z, and I want to give IP of this first PC is 1.2 and IP of this laptop is 1.3. First of all, let's configure this IP of router config here and 192.168.1.1, and don't forget to turn on this. And now go to PC1, go to desktop, IP configuration, go 192.168.1.1, 1.1, sorry, not 1.2, because 1.1 is given already to the router, and the router's IP is default gateway for this in device. And let's copy this. Laptop 0, go to desktop, IP configuration, IP address would be 1.3, and subnet, sorry, 1.3, and gateway is 1.1. Here I make some mistake, I think here 1.3. okay, let's test this network. Let's send some first of all, click here. Let's send some packet from PC0 to router 0. Okay, it's successful. Okay, now let's configure this server 1. Let's go server, go to services, go to email, and this is, check, this is on, and domain name type as you like. I'm going to try it here, google.com, and user is John, and password is also John, John. Okay, click add button, again another RAM, and password is also RAM. Click, now we have added two user in this server. Okay, click into, go to PC1, go to email, go to email address, go to user information, type your name, and I have given one name John, email address john@geogoogle.com. we need this domain, and server, incoming mail server. Here we need to give the IP of the server. Okay, first of all, let's go here and configure this router. This router is connected to server with this 01 port, so give this IP as 192.168.2.1 and turn this on. Go to this server, go to desktop, IP configuration, and configure this router 192.168.2.2. and default gateway is 192.168.2.1 is a default gateway. This default gateway. Okay, now we go to PC0 that we have opened earlier. This PC0 and incoming mail will be now mail server IP, that is 192.168.2. I think the mail server IP is 2.2 and outgoing also 192.168.2.2. And login information user, that is Joh and John, and password is also Joh and John. And let's save this. Similarly, we go to laptop one, go to email, go to write the here a name. I have given name Ram, email address ram@geogoogle.com, and incoming mail server will be 192.168.2.2 and 192.168.2.2, and username is Ram and password is also Ram, and save this. Okay, now I want to send email from this PC 0, that is from John, to Ram to P laptop laptop 0. Okay, for that go to email and let's compose some email to ram@google.com and subject is hello and body is hi Ram, how you doing. Okay, so let's say send and let's go to this laptop 0, let's go email, let's check receive. Now we have receive email from this PC 0 from John, and we can read hello and hello, that is the subject, that is the email address, that is a date, and this is a body of that message. Now we can also reply from here. We can also reply from here is I'm good and send. Now I can see the reply in here is receive, that is I'm good, that I'm good is reply from the RAM. Okay, in this way we can configure email in Cisco Packet Tracer. Thank you.